up, but your knee is not going to come over your foot. So you're going to step out and you're going to lean down and then back up. So lean into it now. So as you can see, knee's foot is slightly tilted, which it should be in line with your body to keep your balance. So go again, but this time when you go out, your foot is going to be perfectly straight with you and the rest of your body. Make sure your left knee, or the opposite leg, doesn't quite touch the floor. You're going to get close and then back up, because this will make sure your core stability is really getting the benefits of this exercise. And back up. And I just want to swap legs, so instead of your left leg going to be out this time, just so I can check your balance, and just to make sure, you know, you've got no balance issues, you're not going to fall, or make sure that your right leg is strong. Hands back.